What's up, guys? Bearded here, and welcome to another episode of Don't Starve Together. We obviously aren't doing PvP anymore, and this time it's just me and Donut because Seb is busy with paperwork, I guess, today.
Yes. You will be joining us next time, though.
Yeah, hopefully.
Hopefully.
So, how do you want to go about this? Like, are we... Do you want to meet up and start a base together, or are we just continuing from what we did last time?
I think we're continuing with what we did last time, because so far, based on... We talked before about, like, where we are in the map, because this is wilderness.
Yeah.
So we spawn in different places. So, I have really no idea where you are.
Okay. Alright.
So I guess for now, separate. Until we find each other and we can actually interact.
Mm-hmm. Guess.
Have you ever been to an area with like a lot of ponds and stuff?
I don't think so. I feel like I might be near it, but I'm not ready to start looking around yet.
Yeah. Do you have like a science machine and all that?
I do. I have a science machine, a chest, and a fire pit.
Oh, okay. I made this thermal stone at the end of the last episode, and I read a little bit about it on the wiki, but I still don't exactly know what it does.
Hmm.
I have so much wood, it's not even funny.
I don't have enough wood.
Right now I'm literally living off seeds and just gathering wood. Because there's so many birds just dropping seeds by me.
Yeah.
And the whatever these juicy berry bushes haven't respawned yet. I'm scared to attack the frogs because from our last world, I know not to attack frogs now.
Mm-hmm.
Based on the swarms. I still want to figure out, at some point, I think we should meet up and do the Killer Bee boss battle. I'm assuming it's somewhat of a boss battle.
Okay. Yeah, there is a lot of them.
Yeah. Because, you know, I think I saw it in my video, but in the last world, how there was that dragonfly area, with, like, near the lava pool.
Sorry.
The magma pool.
Yeah.
Yeah, near the magma pool, there's, like, this gigantic dragonfly.
Hmm.
So, it's probably going to be another thing that we will kill together.
The water freaks out when you turn. It's funny.
And, because you have, manure near you, right?
If I go through the wormhole, yeah.
Cause I need to get manure.
I'm starting to get low on food, jeez. Stale juicy berries, I'll eat those. Oh, I do have roasted carrots.
Useful preserver plants.
Does your food go down when you're offline? Like very slowly?
I don't think so.
Okay, because I seem to remember my stats being pretty well full. I come on and they're pretty low.
I'm not sure.
Oh well, I could be wrong. What is that? Petrified tree.
Oh yeah, you can break it with like a pick and get some rocks and stuff.
Okay.
There's so much magic stuff in this game, too. I just don't know. Like, and then there's all these, like, gems and all that.
There's so many stumps for me to dig up.
I think eventually I want to get into bees, because I know that there's stuff you can do with like a bee box and stuff to store your own bees.
Well, I'm pretty sure I got stingers, because they were attacking that horse thing, and...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I can't remember how many I got or where I put them. But I think they're used more for darts anyways.
Oh, yeah, darts. I still need to make, what's it called? We need to make...
Yeah, I have six stingers.
We need to make a bug net.
Yeah.
To be able to capture bees.
Yeah. But I have six stingers and two honey.
Oh, you do? If you capture some bees and get some boards together, under food, you can make a bee box, which stores your own bees, which I'm not quite sure what that actually does, but...
I think it basically makes honey for food.
Can you even eat honey?
Yeah. Hmm. There's a durability bar and it says right click to eat.
Oh, so it is a food. I wonder if that's one of the things you can use in like recipes and stuff.
Probably.
Or
festive tree.
Like place. In the crock pot. Yeah, the crock pot.
Yeah.
Oh, it's
yay.
Oh, I think you actually started out as the robot or whatever.
Yeah, I did.
Something I thought of on this world that I thought of a problem that we could have is that when the wolves come.
Yeah. And I guess just keep running.
Yeah, or go by like a killer beehive or beefalo or something.
Yeah, that would work.
Either for me, I'm either gonna try going by like the killer beehive, or I could YOLO jump through a wormhole. Or no, wait, there's a huge frog pond like north of me. Never mind.
Uh-oh.
You good?
Yeah, I just forgot it was getting dark.
Yeah, I need to chop down a bunch of these birch trees I got. Luckily, I have a lighter, so. Now my thermal stone has lost durability. Okay, let's see if I can get some birch nuts. So do you have a alchemy engine yet?
I don't have the alchemy engine yet.
I think you just need a bunch of gold and rock for that, right?
I think so.
Yeah.
If I go... you need cut stone, an electrical doodad, and boards.
Yeah.
How do you get electrical doodads?
You make them under science. They take stone and gold, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they take, one piece of cut stone and two gold nuggets.
Hmm.
I need to make a shovel here soon. Ooh, all these stumps.
Okay, for the bee box, I need honeycomb. And a... I need a bee? How do I get a bee specific? Oh, probably the net.
Yeah. We need spiders for silk to get nets, though, and I don't exactly know where any bee's nests are, spider nests are. Let's see. I need to make one of these. There we go. Shovel.
I need to figure out what I'm gonna do for food.
I'm trying to live on seeds right now. But I'm thinking whether to do plant the birch nuts so I have a bigger birch nut farm or eat them.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about just planting them.
I see.
So if you kill bees, do you get honey or honeycombs and or do you get all of like everything?
When you kill bees, I think you only get honey, a bit of honey, and stinger. But it's like kind of a 50-50 chance sort of thing.
For the stinger or for the honey?
Both.
Oh, okay.
But I think if you attack the their nest, yeah, if you attack the beehive, then you get the honeycomb and probably more honey.
Yeah. I want to see, can I make like a... Do I even have like a log suit? I don't think I have a log suit. I have so much wood on me. It's not even funny.
What is it telling me to make? Oh, apparently I can make a compass. Gift wrap? They must have updated this for the holidays, because you can make gift wrap and, like, a Christmas tree.
Yeah, like plan. Parchment.
Yeah.
I noticed that. Okay, I made a log suit. Let's see, how many beehives are in the area? There's, like, one regular one right by my base, and then there's a few around by the killer beehive. I want to experiment and see what happens if I attack them.
This is a oh, there's land over there.
Oh, there's like one killer bee, like one of the red bees in it. Ow, it's hurting me. They're so hard to attack, to hit.
Yeah, they're tricky.
Oh, I killed it. I got a stinger.
Oh, apparently picking flowers helps your sanity.
Really? I killed the bee's nest.
Oh, cool. Oh, no.
I got a honeycomb and 3 honey.
Nice.
It did not anger the bees, though, funny enough.
Which character are you?
I am Willow.
Huh. See a lot of food
over there. The logs, like, they actually don't do much damage at all, the bees, to the log suit. Oh, I have so much stuff. So I can eat honey now. I might.
For some reason, the juicy berries are always blurry for me.
They're always what?
Like, the juicy berries, when they're on the plant, it's fine. But when I, like, swipe at it and they fall on the ground, they're blurry.
Interesting. That's weird.
I've also found a channel of water between two pieces of land.
I'm wondering, like, you can make a honey poultice? Heal your minor wounds.
Huh.
Okay.
Oh my god.
What?
There are so many bees here. Oh! I might be screwed.
You might be screwed? What? Did you attack a killer's bee's nest?
No, I was just venturing around looking for food, and there's like 20 bees after me.
Oh.
I found a spider's nest.
Oh, you did?
I think. Yep, that's a spider's nest. Oh, bees.
I might do some exploring to the north at some point the next day.
Why are there so many killer bees here?
I need to make some more. Let's see, what do I need to make? I need to make some boards. Oh, I can make beeswax.
Nice.
But that would take one of my honeycombs, and I think I need a honeycomb to make...
The bees box.
The bee box, yeah. Which I want to make the bee box. The honeycomb does not expire, though. The honey does. So I want to see if you can cook it, or, like, you just eat it, or... Huh. I don't know.
Yeah.
I want to do some experimenting and seeing if a bee box would be worth it.
That is crazy. There's, like... I appear to be on some sort of weird island. That's why the wormhole exists.
You're on an island?
Yeah, but like the like this must be like Bee Island or something. There's so many bees' nests. Oh, it's getting dark.
Oh, dang it.
Where's my torch? Where's my torch?
Do you not? Oh, come on. Really?
There it is. It was in my backpack. I almost got hit.
Oh, my. I want to kill the rest of these, like, regular bees, but...
Yeah.
You cannot cook honey. So let's see, if I'm at 53 hunger, eating one honey gives me to 62. So it's like roughly like 10 hunger. Hmm. That's not bad, but I don't know.
Oh.
It's not that bad. Oh, I think I hear wolves.
Oh no.
Wait. No, I think that was just me being near the bad biome. Never mind.
Oh, okay. What's this? Examine rabbit hole. There's a rabbit hole here? What's this?
What's this?
Twiggy sapling.
I'm going north. I am exploring this world. And I will survive on the berries I find.
That sounded like an amazing song. Like those sound
I
like.
I could jump through this wormhole.
I wonder if that's my wormhole. I don't know if I should rephrase that or not.
Oh, I found some suspicious marble. Oh, how do you make that? What is this? Because there's something else I wanted to test out.
There's just random honey on the ground here. And a stinger.
Yeah, it's a potter's wheel. Yeah, because the potter's wheel says marble will be like clay in your hands. So, let's see. Can I carry this? So I can carry this piece of marble. Can you not like... Oh, dang it. Why can't you... that's annoying. Okay, I have to come back for the marble. I want to test this out now. And the episode sub's not here. I shall do testing in his name. Because I wanted to test the bee box, which I don't think is going to happen until I find Sulk. There's so many... Oh, a frog just attacked me. What the heck? Docile little thing. Oh, it made me drop my thermal stone. There's literally hundreds of frogs here. Okay, get out of here. Oh, I could... Oh! I could be dead. There's so many frogs. Okay, I think they de-aggro them. Luckily, they de-aggro very easily.
Oh.
Honey's actually not that good of a food source. After eating a few, I've discovered that they're not that good. Of those testing, so I need some more boards.
I give up. I was trying to attack that killer's bee's nest, but it wasn't working out.
The killer's bee's nest?
Yeah.
Well, the thing by it, like, besides the actual nest, the red thing, like, it looks like a... I don't know what it looks like, but... Okay, let's see. So I made the potter's wheel. And now I need to take some of this stuff off.
I don't think I'm gonna use my red pickaxe or my red axe.
Why not?
Then I don't have to eat the wood all the time.
Cutting with your red axe makes you have to eat wood?
Yeah, because I'm woody.
So if you chop trees with a regular axe, then you won't have to eat it?
Nope. I don't think so. Oh, I didn't know that. At least maybe it goes down slower, but like let me see this. Let me try.
I did not know that.
Never mind, it still goes down. That's depressing.
Now I get the pleasure of carrying a heavy marble thing on my back through millions of frogs. We'll see how this goes. Because I really want to see if we can, like, if this is how you get marble in the game. Because marble can be used for so many good things.
Yeah.
Please say it's still here. Okay, good. Now that I'm carrying it, and I'm slow as molasses. Wow, I'm like depressed when I am carrying this thing. Cause I can't, you can't eat while you're carrying it. Cause, like, you can only examine the food in your bar. And okay. Just, like, when I try to eat seeds, it says farming is boring. Oh my gosh, this is so slow.
Feather pencil.
But it will be worth it. Come on, don't complain, Willow. Just carry the super heavy marble on your back.
Miner hat. Moguls? What's that? Glowberry. Pumpkin
Can
lantern.
Walk faster on my... Oh, you can't. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to take a break when it turns nighttime then, because you can't. You can't carry the marble and have a tool.
Oh. At the bottom of the survival tab, when we are next to the science machine, it says insulated pack, and I read it as insulted pack.
Wow.
Oh, that's awesome. I wonder if I should attempt to go kill the spiders. Wait, what could I use as a weapon?
I would say don't kill the spider's nest, but you can attack the spiders, yeah.
Because I need, what was it? Go.
Because at some point I want to test that bee box thing.
Yeah, I need, silk, that's what it is.
Yeah. This is slow, like, I'm getting bored watching this.
Oh, here we go. Spear. Okay, I'm back.
I gotta cook up some stuff. Really, the night is not long at all.
Yeah, it's not long, but if you don't take a torch out at all, or the
you're
fire...
You're still gonna die.
Yeah. Oh.
You were crap. Killed by darkness. Come on, who'd you spawn in as?
It was Woody.
I know, but you respawned to someone else.
I did?
You will when you die.
Because I can select Woody right now.
You can?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think you have to have it, like... You have to have random selected.
Oh, yeah, because that's... I think that's what 7 I had, because 7 I selected random at first.
Yeah.
And we got... Oh, no, frog's attacking me. Okay, dropping the marble. This is my life. Man, this frog is fast. I'm surprised there's not some sort of, like, frog boss or something. Like a king frog. Oh, get away from that seed, I need it. I'm, like, using all my time and energy and all my food just so I can carry this marble back. But it will be worth it!
Why are the moles here? Are they taking my stuff?
the moles?
I think they took some of my stuff.
From your chest?
No, when I died, like, the stuff's on the ground, I came back to where I died, and there's two moles here sniffing, and I think I saw some of my gold disappear.
Wow. I didn't know they did that.
Me neither.
No, this frog's coming close. Go away. Oh, juice berries are back. Yes, it's the best time possible.
Yeah, my backpack's missing. I want to kill them.
You're gonna kill them.
Well, I'm wondering if I get my stuff back after I kill them.
Eat some of this food. Oh, I'm at my base. Oh, I'm hoping this is worth. This better be worth it.
I think I got my stuff back because I dug up their home and I got like gold out of it. So, oh, there's my backpack. It's behind the chest.
Wait a minute. Is this not working? How do you? Do I go to refine or something?
What's that? Oh, rot. Don't need that.
What the heck, game? Why isn't this working? Well, this is the end of the episode, everyone. I think it went a couple little minutes longer than we should have, but...
That's fine.
I guess next episode I'll try and figure out what to do with this marble. And, hope you guys all enjoyed. Hopefully Seb will be able to join us for the next one. Do you have anything you want to say, Bearded?
No, I think that was great.
Okay, see y'all later.
And as always, bye for meow.
I'm gonna meow the f*** out of you.